the 12th, Kemp found himself batting with the game tied at 2-all. George Frazier delivered, and so did Hrbek. Deep to right center. Going, going, it's gone. How about that? A game-winning homer to beat the Yankees in his Major League debut. Now that is something to talk about. Congratulations, Kent. And see you next week, folks, on This Week in Baseball.